Okay, students, welcome back. So today in this lesson we are going to see how to solve some numericals from the lesson National Income and Aggregates. Okay, National Income Aggregates you may have studied already. If you haven't studied, refer the previous lesson which I have uploaded. And you need to learn all the 8 aggregates properly, then only you will be able to perform in these numericals well. Okay, so here we are coming directly. Here what it has asked you is NDT, FC you need to find from GNPA, which is the higher value given here. Okay, so how will you find that? We will see. Okay, GNP, MP, that is written. We are going to make adjustment. So what is the connection between gross and net? Gross and net, how will you make gross into net? By reducing depreciation. Okay, by reducing depreciation we can make gross into net. Now what is the next one? National into domestic. Okay, domestic and national relation is between NFIA. If you add NFIA with domestic, you will get national. So what you have to do here, we need to reduce NFIA in order to come back to domestic. So minus NFIA. Okay, and then what is factor cost and the market price? Market price and the factor cost, cost of production plus factor cost and the market price. Good, the price at which product available in the market. If you want to make difference, is this of MIT tax, net income tax. So here we are assigning values. See, look at this. This is 6000 minus depreciation 100 minus NFIA is over 400. We are seeing, which is also given directly, NIT. NIT, indirect taxes minus subsidies. Indirect taxes here 300 minus subsidies 200. Okay, so now we are going to give value of these okay, so 6000 minus 400 500 600. Okay, 600. So the total value would come rupees 5400 crores. That is, in the question it is given in the crores only. These values are given in CR only, crores. Okay, so answer will come 5400 crores of rupees. Okay, that is the first numerical. I hope you understood. And we are going to the next numerical without efforts. Okay, so it takes time. So I hope now within seconds some time it will take naturally to start. But the continuous report also it is going to be taking some time. Yeah, second one. Second exercise, have you noticed? Calculate national income or NNBFC.
You need to calculate NNBFC.
This is the second task. And in that
GDP MB is given, GDP MB, that is over 5500. Then consumption of fixed capital. Consumption of fixed capital. That is 300. Then goods and service tax, GST, 120. Then factory income from abroad, factory income, income, from abroad 150, then subsidies 70, then maximum 2 acres, at least 250.
So these are the values given here,
and what we need to find NNBFC.
Okay, NNBFC.
When you get question, so here we will see. This is the highest value given here. Aggregate given here. Main aggregate given here. GDP, MB. Now we will see the connection between gross, net. Gross net difference is of what? Depreciation. You have to reduce depreciation from it. Then it will become net. Then again, domestic and national. What you have to do? You need to add NFI to make domestic income into national income. NFI. Okay. Then next one. What is market price and the factor cost?
How will you make market price into factor cost?
From market price, you need to reduce NIT. Net indirect tax you need to reduce, then it will become
factor cost.
Okay. So these are the things you need to do. Now GDP MB 5,500 minus 5,500 minus depreciation. Consumption of fixed capital. What is this?
Consumption of fixed capital, that is another name of depreciation. Okay, consumption of fixed capital is another name of depreciation.
Okay, so that is 3 units. Okay, and now what is next? Plus NFIA. NFIA will factor income from abroad, factor income to abroad. That is factoring up from abroad first 150 minus 250.
Okay.
And now what is next one? Minus NIT. NIT will net indirect tax. That indirect tax is GST tax is there 120 minus 70 subsidies.
Indirect tax minus subsidies,
that is NIT. Now see, 5,500 minus 300, then minus 100, then minus 50.
Okay,
minus 50, and now this need to be 400,
450.
Okay, 5,000, 500, 5,500 minus 4,450. Then what will be the answer? 5,050. In rupees, that rupee symbol and all very necessary, otherwise these people are going to trouble you.
Okay, 5,050
crores, that value is given. Naturally, you, when a question comes, this rupees symbol will be there in the column, and you can see in your question, and then crores will be there, all these must be there. Okay, rupees symbol or RS you can write as per your wish. 5,050 crores. Understood. We shall go for another exercise. Don't worry. If not understood, write to us. If any doubt, you may ask. Okay. Ask me if you have any doubt. Ask me any doubt comes. Don't be afraid to ask. How the question came, you don't worry about that.
Okay. You don't worry about others.
you need to worry about yourself, how we can solve this miracle. So you can ask me if you happen to have any doubt. Okay, now what is the third one?
GNBFC.
GNBFC.
Okay, GNBFC, how to solve GNBFC, and in particular given here are NDP, MB, that is 25,000 crore, then depreciation 5,000 crore, subsidies 30 crore. Factor income from abroad, what form I have seen, don't use that, 400, factor income, 2 rest of the world, that is 600.
Okay, so these are the particulars given here. Okay.
Now it is going to be our work. So what is the highest aggregate given this NDP MB? NDP MB is given.
Okay,
and we have to calculate what? GNBFC. First qualification, net is given. And we have to make it gross. So in order to make net into gross, what we need to do? We need to add depreciation. Depreciation we need to add. Now
domestic income into national income, if you want to make, what we need to do?
We need to add what?
Add what?
NFIA.
Okay.
And then factor cost here, market price into factor cost.
How will you deal that? When you reduce NIT
from market price, you will get factor cost. So minus NIT.
Understood?
And now see. NDP MB 25,000. Okay. Plus depreciation directly 5,000. Okay. Now NFIA see here. Factor income from abroad 400, factor income 2. So from minus 2. From is 400, 2 is 600. This is natural. You know that India's condition, you know, is very deplorable always. Factor income paid abroad is more.
NFIA will be always minus only, India's considered. Okay, because always our value of import is more than export.
Okay, so that happens.
Yeah, come back.
Now, next one, NIT. NIT
means net indirect tax. Net indirect tax means indirect tax minus subsidies.
Indirect tax here? Indirect tax anywhere? Any indirect tax here? Not here. Only subsidies here. If subsidy is given, what you have to do? You have to add that 30.
No reduction, but what is your relaxation to this factoring one? So addition will come. Subsidies only given means. Indirect tax means, of course, we'll minus it.
Subsidy means that will be added.
Okay.
So then, so naturally, it is derived before doing that. You need to see here, okay, before writing formula, you have to see. And then clear it, what is here.
Okay.
And then now, here 25,000.
You know that first addition, then subtraction. Okay. So 30,030 minus 200. Very complicated. Now we do it. Okay. 30,030. So now here what will come? 29,830. No, right? No, 830 crores. Reached your answer. Okay, you reached your answer. Very easily you reached your answer. So I hope you understood this numerical as well. So only a few terms you need to remember to correlate between a number. It is not that as you think. Okay. So if you have some idea of these links, you can do this rather easily. Okay, there is nothing to worry about it. Yeah. Now next one is calculate GNB MP.
GNB MP. You need to calculate.
And the particular is given here. Domestic income. Domestic income, you know, NDBFC. With the domestic income, when you add NFIA, it will become
national ego. Okay, so when NFI is negative, naturally it domestic income and when comparing to domestic income and national income will be lesser than domestic income. That is a tragedy, India's tragedy, like.
Okay. So NFI minus NFI, and then what factor cost into market price? Factor cost into market price. Factor market. Market price, you know, market price when we say in that NIT will be added. Indirect taxes, GST. Then if government is giving some subsidies, that also will be there. So what is the one? NIT. You need to add NIT. Now look at here. Indirect tax only there, subsidy not there. So naturally it will be added. NIT and IT subsidy not there. So it will be added. Then to make it to market price. Now give values. And NDPFC 3200 plus depreciation 400 minus NFIA 50. Okay. Plus NIT. NIT is IT only. Same, indirect tax. Subsidy not there. So indirect tax will be. Now board marks. Addition first. 3200. 600 it became 3670. 3670 minus 50. Okay, 3270 minus 670 minus 50. So what will happen? Answer is rupees 3620 crores. 3620 crores. Answer is matching?
Yes.
So these are four exercises which I planned. Now from the side of unsolved part, I would like to start, because it may take some time to solve all these. Okay, so we will be going through that also. Okay. The other day, next day, we will be going through the remaining numericals, because starting day, so you won't get a tense about it. What you have to do is this, try some unsolved practicals are there. First one you solve and show me. First one, unsolved practicals, first exercise, solve and show me. Okay. Understood? In Sandeep Garu. Question is, I am going to give the question, because you will have a different scopes. So this is going to be a problem for you. So question I will give, you can note down. Okay, note down and solve and let me know how you do. Okay, sometimes the given answer can be wrong. Keep in mind, sometimes given answer can be wrong. This you remember before solving. Yeah.
Here calculate GNP. FC, G, N, P, FC.
Calculate GNB, FC. That's okay.
Okay.
And particulars given are first one, ND, NDP, MB. That is 80,000. NDP, MB, 80,000. Second one, net factor income from abroad. This is minus 200. Okay, keep in mind, minus 200. What is minus 200? Next one,
depreciation, is equal to 4950. Subsidies, subsidies 1770. Okay. Indirect tax, indirect tax 10,600. So all these is in as possible. So your answer must be in as crores, rupees crores. Understood? So NDPMB 80,000. Net factoring from abroad minus 200, depreciation 4950, subsidies 1770, indirect tax 10,600. So this numerical you solve, and it is easy. Only number is bigger. Okay, only number is bigger. Numerically is easier only. Similar to I used smaller numbers so that I can do it faster. That's why. Bigger numbers used that only. Don't be frightened by saying 80,000. I could give 5,000 also. There is no problem in that. Okay. So solve it and comment under me or send to me. Okay. Anyway, you let me know the steps in it is being done. Okay. And let us see how much you follow my class. Thank you.